because the wild dogs can't actually leverage themselves on anything to get that low. But it's just a shit.
They're moving on. Yeah, they're giving up. Now. You're videoing, Chuck?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's the old bloody not believe it.
The baby is probably in the best position because the wild dogs can't actually leverage themselves on anything to get that low. But it's just a shear, this male, that the wild dogs are pretty close to him. If he had kind of flint, he might have put himself in a more precarious position. Unfortunately, they're just outnumbered here, so if you watch them, you have nice perspective because you're that side of an area where that one sort of bouncing around a lot. So you see that they're very agile on them, but I don't think their agility will be a match for a type of wild dogs this day, should they choose to feed. Yeah, they would. And then they do like a long to try and contact call to one another, so everyone in the pack will do that in different areas, and that's how they locate one another.
You can cover it like that. Or you swap the land.
Yeah.
Find two different kills and then go back to them.
Yeah.